In 2011, I tore my right ACL. At 30, a lot of people thought my career was over. But I was determined to prove them wrong. I needed to find a way to recover quickly and efficiently.
Is that tea? Let's go, English muffin.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of a hard training. I called you right back.